Hello everyone. Today we're going to learn about some very interesting vertebrate animals. We present the reptiles. Reptiles are vertebrate animals which are characterized by their special way of moving. Many move by dragging their tummy or abdomen on or close to the ground. Their name in Latin means just that. Reptare means to crawl or slither. Many are terrestrial, but there are also some that live in water. All reptiles have a number of characteristics we should know about so we can recognize them. Reptiles are cold-blooded animals that breathe with their lungs. They are oviparous, that is, they reproduce by eggs. When the eggs develop and hatch, the babies are just like their parents, but very small. Aren't they cute? As you can see, reptiles' skin is covered with strong, tough scales, and some, like tortoises, even have a shell. It looks like he has his house on his back, doesn't it? As for feeding, well, most reptiles are carnivorous. They hunt. Like this crocodile which has just eaten this poor rodent. Or this cute chameleon, with its long, sticky tongue that catches all kinds of insects. Look, look! As we said already, most reptiles are carnivorous, but some, like this iguana, are herbivorous. There are lots of interesting things you should know about reptiles, such as most snakes have venom in their fangs. But they're not as bad as they seem, because they warn us of danger with their bright colours or the sound of their rattles. Chameleons are very curious. They can change colour, copying the landscape around them. They blend in with the background so no one can see them, and they become almost invisible. So let's remember the most important characteristics of reptiles. Reptiles walk by dragging their tummy on or close to the ground. They are oviparous, and their body is covered with strong, hard scales. They are vertebrates and are cold-blooded. And remember, they breathe with their lungs. Reptiles really are quite interesting, aren't they? Well, goodbye for now, everyone, and don't forget to subscribe to Happy Learning.